this in the background.
I told you, that's all that's interesting.
Okay. Thank you. I am the lazy hustler.
Life is not easy if you
like
don't
the burrito. Okay. So, here we are at Eva's. My spot since 1978. They blessed me with a little, thank you. They blessed me with a little installation. So, you know, their stuff was all like bodybuilding shit, but I wanted to give them images of that were like street, and that's like my forte anyway, so you know, people dig it, I think. Hey, can I get a tahini? Thank you. Come. I'll take you to my oasis down the block, Washington Square Park. So, this is what I tell people when they want me to take their picture, like, can you take, I'm like, all right, listen, meet me at so-and-so, and we'll go for a walk and talk. Because that's how good backgrounds come up. You just go for a walk, and you talk, and you vibe, and then all of a sudden, good backgrounds come up. You're like, oh shit, just stand right here, quick. And that's basically it, how I do it. For photo shoots, I break out my old Minolta autofocus, the little auto jammy that I started with in 85. It's easy. I like it simple, but it's also I'm lazy. I like to do it the easiest way you can do it. Man, let's keep going this way. So I'm going to take you to West 4th Street Basketball Park. Cute. Adorable. You see the dog shots I get? I make a sound. I go, and I always go, what the fuck is that? Okay, let's go this way. Really?
Yeah.
Thank you. Likewise.
You look like somebody.
I'm just a Joe Schnook from the neighborhood candy store.
Nah, you got the fucking stash, man.
Me?
No, you got the pork chops. Something's going on. Nobody wears pork chops like that.
Oh, dip.
Unless you somebody.
This guy knows what's up.
You got the line of judo on your tattoo.
You have oh, shit.
And you got some old school suede Converse on.
Damn, you're my hero.
Concept.
You're my hero. How are
44.
You? What's going on with you? You got the burgundy?
Yeah, I tried. Last night it looked better. I gotta get some things, my hair cut.
Oh yeah? What are you doing around here?
Well,
taking a walk?
I sell artwork right now.
Oh, you do?
I just started.
Oh yeah? You're an art dealer?
Well, yeah.
It's a tough hustle.
It is. I used to hang out with Keith Haring.
Oh, yeah?
It's very similar to his.
Really? I used to hang out with him. I knew him, too.
He used to live right down here.
Yeah, by Broadway.
Broadway, yeah.
This is one of my photos. You know that photo?
Of course I do. That's Andy Warhol and Basquiat.
I shot that.
Wow.
85. I'm the lazy hustler.
The lazy hustler. That sounds like me.
Shot this shot of Keith Haring and Kenny Sharp. I shot that.
Wow.
In 87.
Okay. That's fucking dope.
Yeah.
Well, then you need to be still shooting some shit. Keep your face.
I'm too busy doing nothing.
What if I told you, if you took a camera right now and took a picture of me, that would be your way and getting back into the light.
Oh, dip. Why don't I take a shot of you right here? Yeah, it can't hurt. Why not? Let me take a shot of you right here.
I'm an unknown G.
One, two, three. Boom. I think we got a classic.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to post that. Duke, very nice talking to you.
You will see me and meet me again.
The intellectual hoodlum. You know, it's funny. A lot of things I try to make happen, I get Heisman Trophy, you know, like smushed, stiff arm, and the things I don't try that just come at me are the dope things. Hey, man, how are you? He's a very good man, very good man. Mammography. He's a big supporter.
What up, Ricky?
Hey.
Ricky,
yeah, what's up?
How are
you?
Chilling, bro. Love
this.
Everything good
I
with
must
you?
Have it.
Everything good?
Good.
Yeah. I just got in town. I'll be here for 2 months. I'll see you.
Okay. Always a pleasure. Who is that? All right, let's go for it. Oh shit, here's the man. You guys are lucky.
You guys are lucky.
There he is.
Give me a tour.
Bow down, kiss the ring.
How are you?
This is the man right here.
Take care, guys.
Living legend.
Yeah.
Because of him, we have this. Yo, get a picture of me and George, please. Yeah, yeah. I gotta get it for my Instagram. I love this man. Let me do my jazzy lean. Are you getting everything?
Oh yeah, got the whole thing.
That's the lean, that's the important thing.
Yes, yeah, jazzy lean. Love this man. Mr. Greenwich Village, right? The Pope of Greenwich Village. I'm glad you're getting to experience this part with me. We're having a nice little walk and talk, no? All right, you see that building in the background with the triangle on top? That's right. Did a lot of my growing up. My mom still lives there. But I was the only one in the building who knew how to get all the way up top. Through the black door, I go out there. But you know, I was the only teenager. I was the only kid in the building. I went exploring. Oh, shit. You know, I still be wilding, so. But I think I've stopped now because I just can't do it anymore. Because I got so many things to do now, shows and so many people depending on me. Because, you know, if I wild out just for my own gratification, that's being selfish. Because I have to think of other people that are depending on me. So anyway, I'm feeling a little weird today. But that's all right. I'm also feeling kind of Art Garfunkel-ish. George is a fucking man. I love that guy. This is PS41 Schoolyard. See? That's my old school, PS41, the Greenwich Village School, class of 1972. There was a basket there, and a basket there. And just played basketball throughout the 70s. I grew up in this playground. They leave the gates open. So, you know, Ad Rock from the Beasties, he was a little skate rat. He used to be skateboarding in here. I want to show you something.
You.
See this picture?
You call 1-800.
My shack is right here.
499,
you can see that, right?
9246 are online. You and can show support from anywhere in the world.
So I shot this right here. This was my first photo shoot with them.
Live from NPR News in Washington, I'm Lakshmi Singh.
Yeah, we just meet by the schoolyard. This is where I took my famous photo right here.
That's this street?
Yeah, it's right here. There used to be a tree here. I shot it right there. It's a schoolyard. They were right here. That's why the other shot's right there. So I live two blocks this way. But I love using this building here. I love photographing people right here. When the sun hits, like on a late afternoon, beautiful. The textures, the brick, the trees. Basically, I like Tri-X, black and white. And I like any color film. Like, you know, Lomography? They have good color film. Hello. Anything. I'm not a snob. You know what else I like doing? You ever see my pictures? When I look into reflections like this. I roll. Ooh. Richard Groove Holmes.
Okay.
So I'm a Hammond B organ. Love Richard Groove Holmes. Making a little video. You guys are in there.
There it is.
Boom. That's a good one. I like funky jazz the best. It's intelligent music. Here's my sticker.
Love you.
Someone I grew up
this
with.
This is my man from the neighborhood, Sin.
I showed him the schoolyard.
We played ball together. There.
Do that mad game.
Nah, he had the best shot, but I had him. I had the layup.
Gotta have them both.
Yes. Take care, guys.
This is my block right here.
It's been great.
My pleasure, man.
Dude.
My pleasure.
That was great, man.
I like you guys' style, man. You guys, I like your style. Very good. Very good. It's like when I do the photo, when I do the walk and talks, that's what I like. Just, you never know who's gonna pop up. That's what I love. It's the beauty of it. Thank you for making me look good. Thank you.